So dear devotees, Hare Krishna, we wish to welcome you all. Today we are celebrating Srila Prabhupada's 120th anniversary and we are going to sing a Vaishnava bhajan, Jai Radha Girivardhari. So this beautiful Vaishnava bhajan was sung by Dukha Krishna Das, who later on came to be known as Shyamananda Prabhu and who helped in propagating the mission of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, dear devotees, can you join us? We are now going to glorify Shri Radha Girivardhari and we are going to read the translation after the bhajan. So, Hare Krishna. So, those who do not have a copy, you can please follow us, you can sing together. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare Hare. Vajadguru Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai.
Pitambara jagat janamana mohe
So dear devotees, now we are going to read the beautiful translation. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. All glories to Srimati Radharani and Girivardhari. He is the son of Nanda Maharaj. She is the darling of Maharaj Vrishabhanu. He wears a peacock feather in his crown, and a shining flute is placed on his lips. Her long braids appear brilliant, and she has a gentle smile on her face. Wearing a garland of forest flowers, his neck is splendorous. Wearing a shimmering pearl necklace, her neck is splendorous. His yellow garments enchant the minds of everyone within the universe. Her blue garments display a brilliant effulgence. Jeweled angle bells resound on the reddish lotus feet. The mind of Krishna Das is illuminated by the splendorous presence. Bole Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Sri Sri Radha Golokananda Bhagwan ki jai. Sri Sri Radha Giridhari ki jai. So dear devotees, we wish to thank you for being with us for glorifying Jagguru Srila Prabhupada and at the same time to celebrate Srila Prabhupada's 125th anniversary. Your servant, Das Das Anudas, Kaunte Das. Hare Krishna.